One of the things that strikes me, particularly about Sue's play, is the way that she has taken really big ideas, ideas about what it means to be Australian, ideas about what it means to be an artist or a parent or a partner, and she's distilled those ideas down into a really moving relationship drama. Sue has taken the true story of George Johnson and Charmian Clift, and she's reimagined it into something that's even more powerful and moving than the original story.